Welcome to Aroma at Usha.
For more delicious healthy recipes from the channel Aroma at Usha, click the subscribe button and click the below bell icon.
Today I am going to prepare Capsicum Pakoda. For this I have taken 1 cup of Bengal gram flour, 1/2 cup yellow corn flour, 1/2 cup rice flour, 1 number of capsicum, 1/2 teaspoon ajwain otherwise known as omam, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, oil for frying and salt. Take 1 cup of Bengal gram flour in a mixing bowl. Add 1/2 a cup of rice flour. Add 1/2 cup of yellow corn flour. Add 1/2 teaspoon ajwain otherwise known as omam. Add the chopped capsicum. Add 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder. Add required amount of salt. Add 1 tablespoon of hot oil. And mix well. The dough should be like this. Heat oil in a kadai. Take little portion from the dough and drop it in the oil. Fry it till golden brown. Take it out from the oil. crispy capsicum pakoda is ready.